guys. He's squeezing the crap out of me. He's breaking my ribs from here, nice and tight. I'm on my tippy toes. I'm kind of in limbo. So to make space, my hip goes to one side. Boom, my hand goes to the groin. I keep striking here until he loosens up. I control this hand here. Elbows. What did we just do? Lift that leg up. Turn through hammer fist control. Knee to the head. Rotate. Kicks to the groin. Hammer fist. I finish the fight. Boom. And I get out. Questions on that?